Well, okay then. Before we really get this started. Hello and welcome back to the Office Gaming Channel, guys. This is Maya, as always. Today I decided to start a small collection of recordings for really short indie games. Because why not? And they're free. If any of y'all have suggestions, as to any you would like me to try out, then sweet. What the hell do you do? This is really weird, guys. Well, right now we're playing one called The Old Tree, or something like that. It's really kind of creepy. What the fuck is that? Some kind of alien octopus thing? Click on the bug. No, I can't click on the bug. What in the fuck? I don't get it. Understand this. And fuck. I get that the annoying bee thing is supposed to hold the water, but where the fuck are you supposed to drop the water? I have a feeling I'm gonna be on this screen for like the next hour. Spam click everywhere. We're gonna look and see if there's a guide. Oh look! Look, there's a walkthrough.
Hmm.
Okay, we got this. Yes! Probably could have figured that out on my own. I feel stupid. That's creepy. I'm just assuming that that was right. Probably not, but... this is really weird. Just guessed that out of my ass. This is kind of creepy. Darn. Getting destructive up in here. What the fuck? What the hell? No. A sausage. Ew. Okay, so I'm not supposed to let them get to it. Is that a metal person? Flop. Keeps going. the hell? This is such a freaking weird game. Sorry, I had something in my eyeball. To get the hang of this. Seriously though, this weird little alien squid apple thing is creepy as hell. Is that a spider web? Guess it was. That's just weird. Float away, little boy. Oh wow, that was it? I really thought that that was gonna be a lot more difficult. It was really weird though. It was a good game, but really weird. Well, I don't really know what to say now. I guess that was the end of that. That was a game called The Old Tree. I guess give it a try if you guys like puzzle games. It's really pretty, at least. There's that. Anyways, stay tuned for the next really short indie game. I believe it's going to be a horror game or a thriller or something. Something called Finger Bones, I guess. And, I'll probably release it the day after this one. I'm going to do a week's worth of small indie games. Thereabout. If you enjoyed it, give it a like. I know it was really short, but at least it's 15 minutes. Leave your comments or suggestions for future ones to do. And, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Much love. Bye. Yeah.